Check this out, guys. I asked Team Manny Pacquiao if they were interested in fighting Gervonta Davis. And the answer was not no. It made them wonder, made them think. I know Manny has a couple of exhibitions coming up, but a fight with Tank would be massive. Manny Pacquiao, considered the best fighter ever, one of the best ever. Gervonta Davis, considered the face of boxing, one of the face of boxing along with Canelo. So definitely it's a massive fight. Manny Pacquiao, just from the Philippines, 110 million fans. That's a lot of fans. And Gervonta Davis sells out wherever. Imagine they fight in Vegas. They would break records. It would be massive. So I put it on my Instagram, and it's going wild. A lot of people are into it. A lot of people are commenting. A lot of people are saying they would love to see it. Of course, there are people who say they would like to see it, and why don't I like Manny Pacquiao? I love Pacquiao. I love Tank. But I think some pick both of them, and I think it would be a great present for boxing fans. And think about it. Over the years, throughout history, you had Manny Pacquiao fight Oscar De La Hoya. You had De La Hoya fight Chavez Sr. You had Amir Khan fight Marco Antonio Barrera. So a lot of these fights between the young superstar and the legendary fighter. It's great for the sport, and it would sell very well. So there you have it. Stay tuned. PSNewsReporting.com. I'll be sec back. Reporting.
Ellie Sekback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.